excited to share our spring concert and awards night with you. The groups that we have tonight are the jazz band, the 7th grade band, and the 8th grade band. And after I talk and introduce things a little bit, I'm going to turn it over to the students to tell you about each piece that we're playing tonight. If you haven't met me before, my name is Mrs. Garvey, and I teach band at Page Middle School, and I also co-teach the 5th grade band with Mr. Garvey. And we're really happy to be here tonight. This is an awesome program, and we've been working on it for a really long time, so we're excited to share it with you. Jennifer's going to tell you about our first piece.
My name is Jennifer, and I play the piano. The next piece we'll play is Lethal Flop, written by Victor Lopez. In this piece, we learn how to play and experiment with new jazz rhythms. I like this piece because of all the solos people get to play. I hope you enjoy Lethal Flop.
Thank you.
Bailey, and she's going to tell you about Jada.
Hi, my name is Bailey McClive, and I'm a flute. And the next piece we'll play is Jada, written by Bob Carlton and arranged by Mike Steiner. In this piece, we learn how to play in a certain style and use syncopation to the best of our ability. I like this piece because it's short and sweet. I hope you enjoy Jada.
We have a tradition of awarding outstanding eighth graders in jazz band, and then we have some other awards to give away in concert band. In jazz band, it was so tough to pick this year. The eighth grade band is so big, and everybody deserves an award in that class, so it was really tough to separate out and really find the students who were at the top of the top here with such a great group. So the Dave Brubeck Award is the award for outstanding achievement in jazz band. And when we started to compare the work of the two students that are receiving these awards, they just did everything. They've been involved in everything all the way through Paige, and they were even outstanding when they were in fifth grade band. But their work with solos and their work at solo and ensemble really set them apart to receive this award tonight. So I want to bring to the front Sean Spanky and Harlan Springsteen to receive the Dave Brubeck Award. Okay, so Noah is going to tell you about Jordu, and this is our last jazz band piece. Well, he's making his way to the front. The jazz band is a once-a-week rehearsal group, and we're a club that meets after school, and it's open to everybody. There's no audition. It's just a, hey, y'all come play jazz. So that's jazz band.
Hi, my name is Noah Barrett, and I play the tuba. The next piece we'll play is Jordu, written by Duke Jordan, arranged by Mike Story. In this piece, we learn how to play forte on beat one, and then immediately tone it down. I like this piece because it has solos that just sound nice. I hope you enjoy Jordu.